Welcome back, everyone. This is our JLW. Gonna bring you some more Cyberpunk 2077. Got call Panam, whatever her name is. Action block, okay. So I gotta go outside and call. Shit scared the crap out of me.
Gonna puke.
Oops, I didn't mean to press that. I'm always pressing that.
Panam, got your number from Rogue. Name's V.
Great. Where's that old walrus want to kick me now?
Forget Rogue for a minute. I want to help you.
Oh, very kind. But it's far too little, far too late. So do tell Rogue she can eat my shorts.
Tell it to your therapist. Calling about your ride and the merch you lost. Interested? Or are you gonna tell me to eat your shorts too?
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.
Dang, what? This call came back? Taking this car back. Trying to have a wreck on the way there. Or kill somebody on the way there. I'm always missing turns. Whoops, sorry car. I got to drive a little bit more better. No dang, you can't read, you can't text and drive. Damn. Man, this car is out here strong. Whoops, sorry. I can just get stuck. Oh, come on. Really? I just got stuck. How about that? I can't, like, push it off. You know what? I got one the rest of the way now. I can't believe that. I got stuck. Wait, what happened to the car? The hell? That was real. Okay. Just disappeared on me. Come on, ready? Who's that?
Since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello. They call me El Capitan, and they call you B.
See, no introduction's necessary. I already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with biz, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe biz. Remember that.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
Hey, Panam?
So you're V. Where's my car?
Why does it matter? What's wrong with this one?
It's borrowed. It's not mine. I asked where my car is.
Agree to help me, you'll find out.
Oh, fuck no. You will not jerk me around. Tell me where my car is.
Fuck me, you always on the warpath?
Only when someone tries to jerk me around. Where the hell is my car?
I tell you, and then what? Gonna storm off, handle it all by yourself.
That is no concern of yours. None.
Listen to me. Listen to me. You need my help. And you'll get it. I mean that. Right after we solve my problem.
Fine. Say it. What do you want?
Need to hit a Kang Tao transport. Won't be easy. Wanna know I can count on you.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
About you or the job. Kang Tao's AV route will take it over Jackson Plains. Heard that should help us.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Gonna be a guy on board. Need to talk to him.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo. Help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal?
I don't know. Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Thought this is mostly about the merch.
Fuck the merch. With that ride, I can take any transport job in town. Without it, only thing I can move is pizza. Maybe.
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is. Car's there, goods are there.
Nash, you dirt-eating bastard. I will strangle you.
Nash, a chum of yours? He hang you out to dry?
Do not call him that.
Fine. Partner.
Former. If ever. The shift tricked me. Straight nipped my truck and the merch. Probably now aims to sell it off in Rocky Ridge. Is he ever going to be fucking disappointed?
Rocky Ridge, let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through.
Fuck.
Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Want to tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz, hey. Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. The thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over. Boss, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Boss, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, boss. You won't regret this. Okay. I have bought us some time.
Who the hell's boss? Won't cause us any grief, I hope.
Boss is a stand-up guy. Sixth Street.
You drive for gang goons.
Is that not allowed? Street punks need things moved. I need money like anyone else.
So... where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see some of the old clan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
Any chance they might help us in Rocky Ridge?
That is the plan.
Rogue mentioned your friends. Said you guys stopped seeing eye to eye.
Well, since Rogue said so, it must be true.
It isn't?
You mean to irritate me.
Okay, then.
It was just a hiccup. They're still family.
So it's complicated.
You might say so. Yes.
Good, let's roll.
Get in.
Where'd you get the ride? Straight out of some driveway in Rancho?
Yes, exactly. Is that a problem?
For me, no, not at all. I mean, there's no accounting for taste.
Screw you.
How far is the camp?
Just past the city line. We'll jump on the 9 and head east.
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I liked the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't mean the car.
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need. And I'm running out of time to get it.
So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue? Do better not to wonder what her agenda might be.
Damn, I can't stand the bitch.
You know what? Screw Rogue. Can't see why you even care.
Cause I need the money.
Don't let her push you around. She's not the only fixer in town.
Yet you're only here because she sent you.
But I'm not the one bitching about her.
You don't know her. Not at all. Did she tell you she was the one to bring me and Nash together? Did she tell you it slipped her mind to mention Nash was Raffin Shiv?
Wait, Nash is Raffin?
Yes. He runs with the Wraiths, the largest Raffin group in the area. You know about them, right?
Mm-hmm. Nomads tossed out of clans.
Yes, mostly. Nomads don't banish their own without a reason. So think murderers, rapists, freaks. They gather in teams. Sometimes form actual gangs. Most of them are wanted and have warrants on their heads.
Shit.
And that bitch had me working with scum like that.
Might not have known that side of him.
Don't make me laugh. A fixer of her standing knows. And Rogue probably knows we're talking about her right now. Nash and I had a role to play in her game. her plan. That's it. Rogue's a frigid old bitch. That's the truth. Almost there. We'll gather my guys, then ride to Rocky Ridge.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you too.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Need your help.
With what? What's this about?
Raffin screwed Panam. Plan is to show him that was a bad idea.
How bad did they get you?
Bad enough to make me sit quietly through all your bullshit.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
Really could use your help.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Panam.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Panam. Are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Brought someone new? Does Saul know?
Not your concern, friend.
Wish I were on the road. Fire and might.
Will you help me with this?
Doesn't seem like you get a lot of customers, huh?
True, but I get by from my regulars.
Well, how's that? They buy a new iron every week?
They bring them in for repair. The sand, it gets into every opening, every little crack. You gotta take them apart, air blast them every once in a while. If you don't, well, might eventually find yourself wishing you did.
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Will you come back?
You'll stop by later, right, honey?
Next time, Ellie. I promise. So, I'm off.
Yeah, yeah. Go on. Go already. Call us sometime. Keep an eye on her, V.
Put it in the trunk.
We can go. Hop in.
Were those two in the army?
Scorp and Mitch? Yeah. Panzer boys. They're on contract during the last war.
Panzer boys? Flew those huge transporters.
Scorpion piloted. Mitch ran security. They both got some kick-ass combat implants and a stack of really fucked up nightmares.
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls.
The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp too if I were in their shoes. Fuck Saul and his generators, of course. Yet the clan comes first. But I'm not part of it anymore.
Still treated you like you're one of them. They care about you.
Mm-hmm. Do you have anyone you would call close?
Not right now, no. Could just be a matter of time, though.
Okay.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue, Saul, your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised a change for the Aldecaldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Better. Saul's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
So, Rocky Ridge. Empty, dusty hole in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, I heard. Natives either moved to Night City or just got the hell out.
Then you know almost all there is to know. The whole area was waiting on a new interstate extension. It was supposed to breathe new life into the town. It didn't happen, of course.
How many ghost towns do you think are there? Hundreds?
Countrywide? Thousands. I drove down I-80 the other day. All you have to do is pull over after sundown. It's quiet then. And you hear it.
What's that?
The wind whistling through boarded up windows. Tumbleweeds scratching across dry, sandy tracks. That's how towns die. Not with a bang, but with whispers and whimpers. Okay. We have arrived.
What do?
We get ready to greet the Raffins, and we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first, to look for anything that might be useful.
Doubt Rocky Ridge could be any deader. Everything's down. Nothing works here.
Well, have you found anything?
Ganada. You have an epiphany?
The Raffins will roll in after dusk, right? We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing.
No dice. Nothing's up. All cut off.
So we plug it back in. Let's check the substation.
You got it.
Found the breakers, but there's no juice on them.
Not to worry. Come down. I know how to surprise the bastards. Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
Think flipping on the lights at the intersection will give us the upper hand? Really?
First, we don't know how many are coming. My thinking is it'll be a sizable crew. Second, we have to create an opening to get to my car. If they're bunched together, we won't stand a chance.
So we give them a little light show at the intersection?
Yes. We'll breathe some life into this dusty old town.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around. The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
Red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here. And done. Now the Black Rattler. There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside. And once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
It's not as if someone will send you a bill.
Switchgear's got power.
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
Ugh.
we wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Raffins will come from where? Any idea?
The northeast, I wager. From the freeway that was never finished.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course. They're rolling in. In my thorn. You see her?
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them off. Sound good?
Sounds great.
Everybody just packed up and set out.
you to risk it.
Fine. Don't get too used to her.
Experience all of Homeland's core 6 feet, new flavors, and mix it up!
I'll take the wheel. What are you waiting for?
There. Couldn't wait another minute, could you?
At last. Prime wheels, isn't she?
Sentimental attachment, I get, but a car is a car.
You don't know squat. I shouldn't even have asked.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
Panam.
Listen, I have a plan.
And I don't care. The car and the merch, that's what we were after. We got him. 6th Street away forward,
and I... Just listen to me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it. What's gotten into you?
A Nash hunt wasn't part of our deal.
Only because I thought he would show up in Rocky Ridge.
But he didn't. Might not even be in their hideout.
I know he's there, V. That fucking Raffin cheated me. I can't just let it go. I can't. Do you really not understand that?
All right. So where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away. Thanks, V. What Nash did. I placed my trust in him. He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Alta Caldos. After I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
I get it. Know how you feel. Had someone betray me just like that once.
And did you make them pay?
Never got the chance. Someone else got to him first.
But if they hadn't, would you have done it?
No doubt. Without skipping a beat.
Let's get this over with. Are you ready?
Let's get him.
Right where you are!
I'm on him!
My name is Dakota. You're mine now. If the job's out here, you look like me.
off!
Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid.
Hello, Rogue.
Panam.
What did you say again? Solve your own problems? Clean up your shit? Nash is dead. One shit cleaned. Happy?
And the Sixth Street merch?
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask nicely, I might be able to help you.
Help me? I took my cut up front, honey. But I guess I'm touched. Was actually wondering if you wouldn't forget about Biz while you were out chasing down a vendetta.
Fuck!
So, feel any better?
Maybe a little. Let's get out of here.
One bitter cold bitch, that rogue. Think she might have lost the plot.
Mean to say she used to be sweet and alluring?
Never that. But she's no stranger to the other end of the stick. Think she might need a nice strong shock.
Hey, boss. Got your cargo. No fast ones. Come on, let's meet. Sunset Motel. I know you're not kidding. I'm certain to be there. Okay, I arranged our meeting. Let's do the deal and start working on Hellman. Agreed?
Sunset Motel, what's that?
A safe spot. It's not far from here.
Sixth Street not likely to pull anything.
I've driven for them before. Never had them do anything strange. I'm hoping they know what's good for business.
Should be fun.
They're here. Let me do the talking.
Sensing trouble?
No. At least I don't think so. Hey, boss.
Panam! How's Nash? Didn't seem to be answering his phone.
Don't call him anymore. There's no need.
You got balls, girl. What's this? A bonus of some sort?
We work together.
Change tunes like you change clothes, girl.
There. First class merch. So, everything's in order?
Check your account. Should be pretty plush in a couple minutes.
It's been a pleasure. But I believe Rogue's the one who is to pay me.
You're all right. Think you earned a tip. Let's roll.
That went well. Come on. Let's get a drink.
Raffin's wiped, Sixth Street's pleased. Pretty good day for Panam Palmer.
The day's not over yet. You still have a chance to piss me off.
Gonna puke?
Oye, despacio!
Hello, Noah.
Hey. New biz or new friends back there?
Take a wild guess. Is everything good with you? Did those bozos come around again?
Raffins? Nah, it's been quiet. They'll be back, sure enough. This place has seen worse. What can I get you?
Broseph. Two of them.
So that package for Street. What was it?
You didn't peek? Valoperidol. Drugs for the cyber psychos in our midst.
They trade in?
Yes. They have deals. With Black Clinics, Rippers...
Don't really feel like drinking. Don't let that deter you.
I don't aim to. Another one over here.
Cheers. Let me know if you need anything else.
The Raffins. We done with them?
Oh, no. The Shiver cockroaches. One's never rid of them. But it should be quiet for a time. They'll need to gather their wits and dust themselves off.
The Elder Caldas. Think he'll ever go back? I mean, not right now, but someday?
I don't rightly know. On the one hand, I don't have anyone outside the clan. Shit, I don't really know any other life.
But on the other?
Without my clan, who am I? What would I become if I stayed in Night City?
Could always try it out. See who you become in Night City. Except, city doesn't always play fair. Don't know if it's worth sacrificing your friends along the way.
You mean Mitch? Scorpion? Come on.
Sooner or later, Panam, this city will suck you in. Won't need to cut whatever ties you got left at the Alda Caldos. Because the city will do that for you.
I guess I should think about it.
All right. Time we look to my needs. What's the plan for Hellman?
I've come up with a plan. A first draft. But I need to sleep on it. Work it out. Then we can talk about the details. I think it best to rent rooms here. Just to stay in the area. We'll get to work around midnight. It'll help keep us out of sight. Agreed?
Maybe we rent just one room.
Good idea. Noah has two twin beds in every room. We'll save some money.
Not quite what I had in mind.
Just what did you have in mind?
Just, glad to have met you. So I thought...
I'm glad we met too. That could have been a damned tough day. But thanks to you, it all went well.
Maybe... calls for a... little celebration?
Sure. We can celebrate. But not today. I'm beat. Noah will need a room. Twin beds. Just for tonight. I'll go catch a few winks. Ugh, I'm starting to feel that stress go away. I'll probably be out as soon as I hit the sack. You had better get some rest, too. This is only the beginning.
That's the plan. Good night.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.